Keep left to continue on East Alameda Avenue. In a quarter mile, keep left to continue on West Alameda Avenue. Keep left to continue on West Alameda Avenue. Continue on West Alameda Avenue for 1.5 miles. In a quarter mile, use the left 2 lanes to turn left onto South Buena Vista Street. In 600 feet, use the left 2 lanes to turn left onto South Buena Vista Street. Use the left 2 lanes to turn left onto South Buena Vista Street. In a quarter mile, sharp right onto the California 134 West Ventura Freeway ramp to Ventura. sharp right onto the California 134 West ramp. In 1,000 feet, merge onto California 134 West. Continue on California 134 West for 2 miles. In 2 miles, use the left 3 lanes to take the US 101 Ventura Freeway exit toward Ventura. In a half mile, use the left 3 lanes to take the US 101 Ventura Freeway exit toward Ventura. Use the left 3 lanes to take the US 101 exit. Continue on US 101 for 29 miles. There's a crash on US 101 North between exits 30 and 33 that is causing a delay. You can avoid it by going via Imoro Road, which saves 6 minutes. If you prefer to stay on the current route, tap no thanks. In 2 miles, take exit 30 toward Parkway Calabasas. In a half mile, take exit 30 toward Parkway Calabasas. Take exit 30, then use the left 2 lanes to turn left onto Ventura Boulevard. Use the left two lanes to turn left onto Ventura Boulevard. Then use the middle lane to turn left onto Parkway Calabasas. Use the middle lane to turn left onto Parkway Calabasas. In 800 feet, turn right onto Calabasas Road. Turn right onto Calabasas Road. In 1,000 feet, continue straight to stay on Calabasas Road. Continue straight to stay on Calabasas Road. Continue on Calabasas Road for a half mile. In a quarter mile, turn right onto Moreau Road. Turn right onto Moreau Road. Continue on Moreau Road for 2 miles. In a quarter mile, turn left onto Las Virgenes Road. Turn left onto Las Virgenes Road. In 1,000 feet, turn right onto the ramp. Turn right onto the US 101 North ramp, then merge onto US 101 North. Continue on US 101 North for 10 miles. In a half mile, keep left to stay on US 101 North. Keep left to stay on US 101 North. Continue on US 101 North for 43 miles. In 2 miles, take the 86 exit. In a half mile, take the 86 exit. Take the 86 exit, then turn left onto Via Real. Turn left onto Via Real, then turn left onto Casitas Pass Road. Turn left onto Casitas Pass Road. In 1,000 feet, turn right onto Carpinteria Avenue. Turn right onto Carpinteria Avenue. In a quarter mile, turn left onto Linden Avenue. Turn left onto Linden Avenue. In a half mile, turn right onto Sandyland Road. Turn right onto Sandyland Road, then turn left onto Elm Avenue. Turn left onto Elm Avenue, then you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived.